Paul's Paul, when he was at United before he left to go to Juventus, I remember he used to come into training and take the mick out of, well, not take the mick, but used to run rings around Scholesy and all the players, and everyone used to be wowed by him. And he's come back, and he Paul's Paul, he's an unbelievable talented player. The things he can do with the ball are incredible. He can see a pass, he's got a left foot, right foot, his shot. He's a strong boy, and he can be as good as he wants to be.
Do you think United are seeing the best of him now? Kind of justifying all that money and just everything that goes with Pogba, because it's a whole sideshow, isn't it?
Yeah, it is, but he does the talking on the pitch. You know, maybe people do that outside of football, but don't really do it on the pitch. He's earned that right from what he does, and yeah, he can do whatever he wants as long as he performs like he's doing on the pitch at the moment.